in decisions that really work together.
Base hit to left for Anderson. And the Rockies lead 2-0 as Parra touches home. Third career run batted in for Tyler Anderson. And pitchers hitting against the Dodgers has been somewhat of a theme over the last couple of weeks.
Ross gets burned by the atmosphere. One good curveball at the beginning, but this one he tries to throw the better one. And when you do that, the velocity goes.